Hi guys! In this video, I'm gonna share with you 8 glasses life hacks. Organize your glasses using a clothes hanger. Don't forget to pretty it up with a bow. Open your frames halfway like so to make an instant phone stand. Now you can watch videos for hours without having to hold your phone. Use a whiteout to give your sunglasses a new look. I found tribal pattern the easiest to work with and it gives a pretty decent result. Or you could just revamp your shades by simply gluing on some fake flowers, which is perfect for summer. Fix a loose screw with some clear nail polish. Use a wooden toothpick as a temporary fix for a missing screw. Stick it inside the screw hole, then carefully break the excess off. This summer, keep your glasses from sliding down your nose by wrapping a hair tie or a rubber band around each side of your frames. The hair ties hide behind your ears and there will be no more slippage. Stop your headphones and cables from tangling in your bag with an old glasses case. You can also use one to keep your makeup. Custom fit your plastic frame glasses by heating up the ends with a hair dryer. Then reshape them to fit your head.